Ah, you found some of my armor. I'll fix it up for you real good. Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
About time I had something to do. Wait, feels like there was something else.
What's it say, brother?
Rest until they are at rest.
Good. What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gumhil. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their magic.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Souls are still twisted. Give them the freedom of death.
Hmm.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. I think we can burn those vines from here. Looks like that worked.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Huh.
Please. Please end their suffering.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Nice work.
Thank you.
to repair my old armor for you. Hey, do you happen to find my missing orb yet, though?
Let's make something, then.
A good fit.
Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, I foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again. Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthor!
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
Ah!
is hiding.
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No. What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. With Mangold, Meyer, and Poe.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Palm. We should find someone. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines. What did you find?
As you asked.
A knock and song! Be wary.
Nothing good can come of this noise!
Recognize her, the sickly spirit.
No. There was a time I could recall the face of every one of my people. Sometimes I wonder if gods live too long.
I once felt the same.
Good. I need only one more ingredient for the cure.
And then what?
Then I fix things.
Anything interesting, brother?
Thank you.
Could be useful. There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other. Maybe we could use sigil arrows on the chandelier. Transfer the fire that way. like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the Spirit.
Be that!
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel... Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes. You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't. Thank you. From behind! Incoming!
Right flank!
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Ugh!
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that, too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm.
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. 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 I think my sigil arrows can help. It.